Welcome back to Let's Play Crash Twinsanity. I'm your host, Jade, again, 0645. Well, we last left off, we just wandered up here, let's put it that way. So today we're going to get out of this cave and get out of here.
Throw me over there. Trust me. We're pals, right?
No!
First, die. Just let me do that. No. Alright. Pick back up Cortex and get back up here and grab the blue gem. Cortex shoots and gets the blue gem. Because of that. There we go. I gotta be careful. Alright, next checkpoint. I don't wanna be disintegrated. Ow. Alright. Now you can go down there and rollerball again. Alright, checkpoint. And we get 9 lives, 10 lives still. Alright, so... Whoa! Ooh, that was a close one. Man, these nitros always give me a scared heck! Because I've already known that these nitro boxes will actually kill you instead of hurting you. Okay, that was a pretty pointless scene. Alright, so where am I? There we go. There we go. Let's see. If I remember this pattern correctly, it's red, yellow, green. And I miss. Where'd it go? Alright, what's just red, yellow, and I miss. Red, yellow. When will we be at? Red, yellow, green. Thank you. Alright, so... We're all that. Get the checkpoint, and we're going back. Yeah, the last gem's up there, right. And we get another massive attack from that driller that we encountered. Uh-oh, we missed it! Yeah, I died. Alright, 11 lives. Alright, so let's see. What else to talk about? Oh yes, red, yellow, green. Red, yellow, green. That slows down that driller down there. But not enough. You gotta do it enough times to actually slow it down. No, I missed it! And I freaking died. Well, the good news is, we got all the color gems. That's one piece of good news. Cut-ins correct, and... Ah. Come on, let's go. Red, yellow, green. There we go. That's better. Alright. There's a glitch where you can do this. What the heck? There's a glitch where you can actually... Oh, well, I missed anyway. Get all super food. There we go. And this is the only time you can only see this. And that's it. You don't see it again. Alright, we're out. No, we're not. What happened? And I died. Alright, and I died. Way to go, Dumbo. Alright. Let's see if I can do the glitch. Yeah, I did it. But only for a short while. Alright. Eight lives remaining. Right. Soon. Get that one! Alright. So... One, two... No! Dang it! Yeah, I did the glitch, alright. Unless if you jump, or actually something will stop you, you'll actually slide through there. You actually slide through there and you actually do that slide glitch. Unless if you get stopped or just jump. Alright. There we go. Alright, so let's get out of here.
That feels good. I was bursting in there.
How are you fools? Before the awesome might of...
The evil twins.
Aren't you two adorable? Let me see. I might have some chalky treats here for you.
Chalky treats? Ooh, ooh!
We've some good news and some bad.
The bad news? We're going to destroy your precious islands.
The good? You won't be around to see it.
How tiresome.
Oh, you want to play mind games? Okay, tough guy. Yeah. Let's play mind games. This is the part where you run away screaming. Go on, run!
Catch you later, Brainiac!
Wow. I find this a bit hilarious. Alright, we're moving on. Don't want to make this super short. Alright, so we get the next checkpoint, and... Where are we? Right back at Insanity Island, the main level. Or at least the main area. Hit the TNT, Crash! It's not that hard! And one goes bye-bye. Alright, get the green gem. Nothing here by the checkpoint box. Oh yeah, this part. Right. When in doubt, throw a haystack. And that unleashes the purple gem. So that's 506, and be right back. Okay, guys, and we're back. Sorry for the interruption. My, well, let's just say, never mind. Anyways, moving on. I wonder what that last gem is. Ooh, a light box. I'll need that for good luck. Right, so next area is one of my least favorites. It's that one. And that's a good start to it. Oh my gosh, I almost died. Alright. Hit that one. There we go. Careful, 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 careful. There we go. I always hated that platform. Alright. Is this TNT? Get out of here. Alright, so let's see. There we are. Next place.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain! How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
Seriously, what the hell?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
Oh, I find this hilarious. The humble bumblebee. Yeah, right. Oh well. So this is the first area that you have to cope with Cortexes in order to make through this level. So get through this level, I will say. So you have to make Cortex up to safety. So. Alright, hit that one. Get the life box, Crash. Jeez! What's wrong with you, Crash? Don't you want your free livestock? Alright. Ah! He got stuck in the beehive. Alright. Alright. Hit these. You want to get caught in the explosion when it goes off. There you go. There you go. Whoa! That was a close one. Wait for it. There we go. Oh my gosh. Right. There we go. So we got the- Whoa! Purple gem. And here comes a bear. What the heck? Eat this. That. There we go.
Bubble, can you see?
Yeah, Papu Papu thinks it's a long time, so he doesn't remember Cortex that well. He may think Cortex is an intruder. Alright. Next area. So we're in Totem Hokum. I really hated this level for sure. This is one of my least favorites. Alright, so autosave this one and how long was the recording? About 60 minutes, so we'll get all the way to the Worm Chase. I upgrade to get rid of some tribesmen. Uh-oh. And let's move on. What the heck are you on about? Oh boy, better be careful. Get out of here. Oh no! Why did I slide? I want to crawl, not slide. Any second now, thank you. No! There we go, next checkpoint. I'm taking the risk. And it was well worth it. Now you see me, now you don't. See ya, Dumbo! Alright. Get all those boxes. There we go. Slide! That's all you have to do. See ya! Alright. Let's skip some rocks. Wait, where did that rock go? And I missed. Oh gosh. Darn it! Oh, screw this. Or you can just actually cure yourself. Nope, you can't make it. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. There we go. Yes, got it. Alright, so this is where camera angle comes in play. I really didn't like the camera angle anyways. Use your shadow, Crash. That's what I said to Rayman one time. There we go. Well, that was easy. Except for the skipping rock thing. Alright. Ah, oh, I missed. What's that? Again? Jeez. Alright, so, we're here. Hopefully. No! I missed the Alchemist! No! I want entrance! Yeah. Alright, so next time we're going into this place and save Cortex. So until then, we'll see you later in my wall of shame. Ciao.